Hello. Welcome back to the Alt Phone channel. If you are trying to transfer WhatsApp data from Android to iPhone, such as conversations, videos or documents, etc., is there any tool that can do this simply? Definitely yes. In this video, I will show you how to get it done with a tool called Alt Phone WhatsApp Transfer. Let's get started. You can find the link in the description down below. So we install and open it on our computer. As you can see, here are a variety of social apps for you to choose on the home screen. Let's select WhatsApp. First, connect to the Android phone. Follow the instructions to enable USB debugging if prompted. Then connect the iPhone. Tap Trust this computer if prompted. Once both devices are detected, go ahead and hit the transfer button. If you have existing WhatsApp data on your iPhone, it'll be overwritten. You can back it up to iCloud if you want. Then click the Continue button. Follow the instructions to back up WhatsApp data on your Android phone. After the backup is complete, click the Continue button to proceed. Okay, now we are going to verify the WhatsApp account. So we type in the phone number used to sign in the WhatsApp. Then click Verify. Enter the verification code, and then hit Verify again. Then WhatsApp will be signed out from the Android phone. Tap OK on the pop-up. After that, log in to WhatsApp on the iPhone. Tap Skip Restore when you get to this Restore from eCloud option, and then enter your profile name to proceed. Now switch back to Alt Phone and click Logged In to continue. Once done, click Try again. Now the restore process will begin. The time taken hinges on how big the backup is. Well done, it says transfer successfully. Let's go ahead and check it out. So there it is, now you have all the WhatsApp data on your iPhone. So guys, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.